Oh my god. That's beautiful tag team work by these two. They should be tag team champions. In my opinion. Hell, they're like a dream team in my opinion. They really communicate really well. Look at those two. And CJ says he wants to finish off MC once and for all. But MC will have a shot at the world title against Ashley Dunn. Look at this. Oh! He may have finished off Ashley Dunn. One, two, three, and CJ and Shadow MC are your sole survivors here at Thursday Night Mayhem. Man, oh man, oh man. Cody Hawkins back in the ring celebrating with his team. MC and CJ are your sole survivors. Man, what an elimination matchup that was. Well, folks, we got the main event next. Alright, here we go with the main event here on Thursday Night Mayhem, the very last Survivor Series matchup. And we need to see the World TV Champion, Greg Hearst, making his way towards the ring. Folks, I want to say, I hope everybody is enjoying their Thanksgiving tonight, and on behalf of everybody here at BYU, we wish you and your loved ones a happy Thanksgiving to everybody in America. Boy, what a main event it's going to be. Looks like Greg Hearst, the younger brother of Juvy, will be starting things off with Team Supremacy. Let's see who's gonna be. It could be Alex McConnell on one half of the former World Tag. No, it's not World Tag. BYU Tag. It's Alex McConnell. Mikey McGoodwin and Greg Hurt. And what a wild show we've had here tonight. What a freaking wild show. I'm so glad that DJ finally kicked Ashley Dunn's ass. And him and Shadow MC, they're both were the sole survivors tonight. And here comes Chris Goodwin. I really hope that Team Brandon Moore kicks Supremacy's ass. Of course, Boogie's not gonna show up. Surprising the Team Kill Switch earlier tonight. Kill Switch, the captain, came in there like second, whatever. He kicked things off. Boogie won't. The fucking coward, that's wrong. Probably a smart strategy. Alright, here we go with Team Brandon Moore. Here comes Jesus Jr. That guy is the freaking man. I really like Jesus. He's been earning my respect. In my opinion, he should be freaking newcomer of the year. It's also a candidate with Al Jolson and Ash Bane and Lee Andrews. But speaking of getting awards, at the end of the year after Dynasty, we're going to be doing a BYU awards show. I'll tell you more all about that in the upcoming weeks. So stay tuned on that, because we're definitely going to be doing an award show. Probably like BYU Superstar of the Year, Match of the Year, Rivalry of the Year, Tag Team of the Year, Most Hated Wrestler of the Year, we all know who he is. Here comes David, the Xtreme Kid, one half of the BYU New Tag Team. He's gotta be proud to be a tag team champion with his first ever belt in BYU. And so is Big Mike, because they've worked so freaking hard. They really have. They've been through the good times and the bad times. Big Mike, over almost 3 years, he has not held down one freaking belt. And then, finally, a few weeks ago on Thursday night, Aftershock, it was Big Mike. They took the challenge of Goodwin, and they beat them. Speaking of Big Mike, here he comes right now, the other half of the BYU Tag Team Champion. Big Mike with a standing ovation. Showing his belt high and proud. He's doing the same thing too. You guys take the win. I would pick Team Brandon Moore. I hate the president. Why would you freaking? Why would you propose to Destiny? Even in freaking Newcastle, England, that's fucked up. Some of the UK fans were pissed off about that, but Luby don't freaking care. He's like, you kidding me? I can do whatever the fuck I want. My life, I'll do whatever the fuck I want. Well, yeah, so what? It is your life. Mike, get set, team ready. Here we go. Referee went for the bell, and here we go with the main event here on Thursday Night Mayhem. Oh, Jesus Jr. punching Greg Hearst. Eyes for three ropes. And, oh, kicked in the face by Jesus Jr. This is gonna be a freaking war. Kick the ribs and a drop kick. Oh, kick the knee, kick to the ribs. Oh, and a drop kick by Jesus Jr. Picking up Greg Hearst. Nice one through the corner. Tags in the Xtreme Kid. Look at that double team. Beautiful. One, two, is it kick out meter? What the fuck? Oh well. There's a kick out meter, whatever. Oh, what a cheap shot by Alex McConnell. But that didn't do anything for Xtreme Kid. And, oh, the drop kick, but missed it. Remember, the only way to get eliminated is pinfall, submission, count out, or disqualification. Knee drop to the face. That's the only way to get eliminated. Those four ways. One, two, nope. Yeah, pinfall, submission, count out, disqualification. Oh, spinning wheel kick. Elbow drop. Punch to the face. Oh, smashes Xtreme Kid's neck. Greg Hearst. Oh, knee drop. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Gonna go for a super flex. Yes, he is. Look at this. And a super flex by Greg Hearst. Now damaging Data to the. Oh, man. Look at Chris Goodwin.
Oh, man.
Not to sleep. Look at Gray Hurst picking up. Oh, Xtreme Kid reverses. Oh, punch to the face. And another punch to the face. And a spinning wheel kick by David the Xtreme Kid. Kick to the gut. Another kick to the gut, and Greg Hurst falls to the floor. Look at David taunting Greg Hearst. Ball punch to the face and another. Irish whip